Hey guys, how's it going? It's C-Mark Dash here. Welcome back to my channel. I've got some more Final Fantasy VII Remake gameplay for you. We're still in Chapter 14. I scoured every bit of the map, trying to find the other stashes, the other locations for Corneo's stash. I'm convinced that the only ones that are left are the ones that are under the sewers. So before, and I know that, you know, before I do that, I have to complete everything because they told me once I start that, I can't come back anymore. So I thought I'd come back here, and I remember that I didn't really go through the fights here. So let's just do that.
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
So I remember doing that one, so let's do this one. Let's do normal. I don't know what classic is. They still haven't explained that. That was pretty brolic. See you now.
Don't say I didn't warn
you. Oh, I gotta be closer.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag. What does maximum fury look like on this? Don't say I didn't warn.
Nice.
Oh, we're done here.
I like this song.
See you now. Yeah. Going in! Don't send you around the world in back!
You walk right into it too. This will be a problem. Have the right. Oh, I do.
Three.
That did do something. Come down here, coward.
Get a load of this.
Oh, that's a good one.
Still, come on. Going in.
It wouldn't be so hard if I didn't pick the...
Firing one off! See if I'm stoked! You think you can take me on? Going in!
Oh, come on. No, he can still shoot. Okay. Didn't know that. Nice.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Legacy. Wow! Oh! Whoa! Okay, so this is where we get him. Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. You know, I'm with that. I like that.
Hold on. Come back anytime you want to fight.
Hold on now. Put this back on. Does he already know it? I really should fill that into that last one. Inventory, key items. Wait, how do I do this? Upgrade weapons? No. Materia and equipment, Barret. Battle settings. Upgrade weapons, maybe? Okay. Man, I can get Aerith back. Battle settings. Heck yeah, we're doing that.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Light work. Ooh, easy.
That's a win.
Yep.
No surprises there.
Running from me, dude.
You ready?
Oh no. Oh, get out of there. How do you get out of there?
You want it? Give him your all. Come on. Worked up a good sweat.
Sure you did. Took down them two guard dogs. What's next? It's battle 3. Okay. Easy work.
That's the way to do it.
Oh, I don't have enough.
him off.
Easy. Took a little while though. Nice.
Worked up a good sweat.
Dolphin flurry. Dolphin punch, like Zill from Final Fantasy VIII. Now she gets Dolphin flurry. Well, I'm gonna put that on. Hold on.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Of course, my fans. Battle settings, Tifa, somersaults, acrobatic attacks. Yeah, we're doing that. Here we go. Okay.
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
Two versus team versus the slum outlaws. I'm gonna pick Cloud and Barret. I need that long range, short range deal, you know? Y'all about to be easy. Light.
I'm just getting started.
It's on you.
Need my help.
Get down, dude.
Oh, you go feel.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Who's this guy, Beastmaster?
Bastard!
He just got wrecked, dude.
Keep it coming! I'm ready!
I can't talk. This is probably like stuff I was meant to do right after it got unlocked. So of course it's gonna be like super easy.
First game ever!
No way!
Alright!
Don't send you around the world in that! Take your winner rush!
Not bad.
Bring it home!
My turn.
clarity pendant. Nice. Oh, we're just gonna dive into the next one, man. I'm not. Cloud versus Shinra. Ooh, I might get some cool stuff on this. Hold up. Halfway through, huh? Is there a thing behind it too? Nah, he has a kill.
Yeah.
You're done. Hope you're ready.
Let's go.
Was never in doubt.
Ooh, the art of swordplay. Let's get it. Nah, man, let's just go through the rest. We've got what? Four more. Team Payback. Barrett versus Shinra Thugs. Tifa versus Shinra Thugs. Let's do this one. This one seems fun. With a ghost. I need to get that ghost. Dagger, dude. What the hell is that? Oh, I can't because of...
feeling a bit chilly?
Why did I hit myself? Oh, okay.
There
you go. Wow. Those things are still, still tough to deal with.
Let's go!
Nice. Got three more left. Yeah, let's just do them. Let's just finish them. Oh, but hold on. Before that, let's do her first. Let's do Tifa first. Do her challenge. Let's see if I actually understand how to use her, because I don't know if I fully get.
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine.
Wow.
Worked up a good sweat.
Man, I should have done the one. I think Aerith had some also. I just didn't go.
Burn, baby, burn!
Bring it!
That's battle two, right? 3 of 5?
Worked up a good sweat.
salad fast. Ready?
Bring it! One man! Yeah, bingo! No escape for you! Ha! You ready? Ha!
Good sweat.
Wave the Fist Volume 2. All right. Let's do that one. I need a 2-person team. Let's do Cloud and Barret again. Sorry, Tifa.
Tough. That's not working. Gotcha.
Get out.
Not looking good.
Oh, I can't even hide him
better. Hope you don't mind if I feel you for the hole.
Good job.
Thank you. I'm done, dude. There's no way I can get any run. This works.
Oh no, you don't.
I can't use items either, so I have to. There's no way for me to heal myself. Well, that was a failure. Gonna regroup and tackle these again. I might do these off recording just to kind of quicken things for you guys. So tune in for the next episode. We're probably gonna go back to the mansion and head down the sewers with Leslie. So look forward to that. In the meantime, hope you guys stay safe out there. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.